After Aung San Suu Kyi reassured displaced Rohingyas, Finance Minister Arun Jaitley spoke out on the issue and asserted that the government has made its stand absolutely clear on this matter. That's the big news that we are getting for you on the Rohingya issue. Let's listen into what exactly Mr. Arun Jaitley had to say.
इस विषय के संबंध में सरकार स्पष्ट एफिडेविट दे चुकी है और जो एफिडेविट सरकार दे चुकी है वही सरकार का स्टैंड है। अब देश की सुरक्षा के कारण क्या है, देश की विदेश नीति इस संबंध में क्या है, हमारी ह्यूमैनिटेरियन कंसिडरेशंस क्या है, हम मदद भी कर रहे हैं बांग्लादेश की और अन्य की उनको अनाज वगैरह भेजकर ह्यूमैनिटेरियन कारणों से, और उसके बाद देश के ऊपर जनसंख्या संतुलन पे क्या असर पड़ता है, ये सारे फैक्टर्स होते हैं। इससे पहले सरकार देश का के संबंध में निर्णय लेती है, ये पॉलिसी विषय है जिसपे सरकार ने जो अपना निर्णय लिया है वो एफिडेविट के रूप में सुप्रीम कोर्ट के सामने रख दिया है।
Let's now go across to Aditi, who joins us for more on this story. Aditi, once again, center making its stand absolutely clear that when it comes to national security, be it Rohingyas or any other community, national security comes first.
And yes, absolutely. In fact, Finance Minister Arun Jaitley making it also very clear that it has been a well thought out affidavit that has been submitted by the government of India, especially the Ministry of Home Affairs in the apex court regarding Rohingyas and the current situation in the country. In fact, he has said that the deportation of Rohingyas is a policy issue, it is not a communal issue and it is not a religious issue. In fact, also making it very clear that there are different aspects that were looked into before the affidavit was formulated. Those aspects clearly are ranged from the national security to the effect on the current population of India, and also what surely other humanitarian outreach programs that the government is organizing, also making it very clear that India is also helping Bangladesh as far as their own humanitarian crisis is concerned. So the government yet again making it very clear that the issue of Rohingyas is a mere policy issue for the country, for the government of India. And on the basis of that, an affidavit has been filed in the apex court, the hearing of which we can expect to be taking place next month.
All right, Aditi, thank you very much for joining us and getting us those details.